one of my teachers had literally done is try to pick a pig's nose and sit on it.